to happen, yeah. So I know I'm playing with probability, and that's what speedrun is, but... Ah, please give me something. Okay, that map, I don't remember exactly where the aliens are, but I think they're... Oh, okay, all right here. Okay, cool. Well, the devil you know is better than the devil you don't, so... Knowing they're there, and... being able to maybe kill them this turn is actually pretty cool. Well, certainly not this turn, but... So we killed two. He is going to be like overwatching or something. No? Where is he? Okay. He just passed his turn for no reason. Here I'm asking for a 25% chance, and if it doesn't work, I'm okay with that. Hi, Gela. What's up? Gela? I don't know. Come on, just... I'm doing okay, I'm having very, very bad luck today. This is getting boring. Like, really. But, you know. Two-minute first mission. Yeah, I'm French too. But usually I keep my stream in English, if you don't mind it. First, because it's easier to speak English when I have like everything going on in English in the game, and also because like English viewers and VODs on YouTube and stuff like that, like it's pretty hard to watch a video on YouTube with a guy speaking another language than yours. I don't know why, but even if the gameplay is actually appreciable, like you can level. You enjoy it, the entertainment value is there. I don't know why, but for me, it did that. Maybe it's only for me. Hi, Zeki. Well, if you ask me questions in French, I will probably answer in French if you tell me that you don't quite understand my English, because that's possible, don't worry. But yeah, don't kill my heavy, please. Thank you. He should be flanked easily, and he's the last one that I don't know exactly if I'm able to kill it. Okay, so you kill him. Pretty suboptimal what I'm doing here, but okay. You probably come and kill him. You probably come and kill him, and you come and kill him. Okay. Yeah, I'm French, so I'm from France, so I can speak some decent French. Like, pretty okay at speaking my own language, I'd say. Like, usually people speak their own language. It's just something that makes sense. I'm sorry, I'm silly, but... Okay, now I'm having okay luck. Maybe I can actually play this game. I just need two computers, or at least one computer and one power source from... Okay, two assault. Game is... Game is getting a bit nicer. Let's try not to screw up. Excavation complete. We won't sweat it too much. But you don't speak French. Yeah, I don't. Right now. Well, I don't want to explain for too long. I don't have money, Serena. Oh yeah, I need to. Okay, please, UFO, fast, UFO. 15th of March, maybe.
We have eyes on the bandit.
Yeah, this is a speedrun. If you haven't noticed, the resets in. Can I have an assault, maybe? Yeah. I hope that's good. Anyway, now we need some computers. Yeah, this is a speedrun. Oui, c'est un speedrun. Je sais pas ce que tu veux que je te dise. I think I know this map. Yeah, it should be okay. Having three assaults here is pretty big because I can do stuff like this. And that would be pretty fast. Okay, take your best shot. Well, you lose some, you win some, right? Anyway. Okay. So now there is only the outsider left, and this guy should be dead pretty soon. Yeah, okay, let's put our heavy inside here. Maybe I'll be able to take a shot. My Joker is my assault. It can move flanking him. Okay, good. No, that was a dash. Oh, whatever. Good. Sub 8, apparently someone loves me up there. Okay, so promotion, light them up is pretty good. Having an assault that goes up the Ryoki is good too. Let's see, maybe that run is dead anyway. Grey Market. Okay, everything's damaged, but time is good, so we can make that work, I'd say. No power, no money. Okay, we're good. Easy is not very good though. My assaults are wounded, so we good. Very low alien counts, like only easy missions, and very low computers and UFO source, since I haven't any. Yeah, usually you don't want to use run and gun in the first turn. Something that doesn't work. The two other are here, I think, and I'm surprised I haven't triggered them yet. Where are you? You mean in real life? I'm in West France. Like, we have some time to talk between rounds, I guess. If you want to know about me, yeah, I'll answer your questions. I am near Brest, which is fun. There is a city in France called Brest. okay. Can you kill him, maybe?
Hostile KI lies, Commander.
There we go, that was good. Sub 10, very nice. Having a lot of assaults is a good thing. We can see our advisor there. Yep, more assaults, more level up. Can build or lift at least. We won't do the target escort. Of course, I have best friends. Why? You wanna be my friend? Start new research weapon fragments. Satellites. Excavation complete means we can build at least a power generator. And we don't have monies. Okay. Satellite. Oh shit, I should have done that earlier. Experimental warfare is important because we'll need the foundry. Then we launch satellites. And we put a ship over North America. Very good. Cancer report should give us a very good grade. We can build a power generator. Excavate that, excavate that. Well, three engineers is maybe good, so we'll proceed to accept the request. Okay, then we can build. Oh, wait for 3 days. Experimental warfare is almost there. We don't do the abduction. Then we'll build the foundry because that's what we do, and we start a new research. That would be nothing. Okay, we need stuff to happen there. Power generator for more power. Lab. Lab. Okay, please. Can we? Okay, I have a medium UFO. Very good. There was some slow menuing, by the way. It took me 2 minutes when it could have took me like a minute, I think. Slow decision making. I'm 25. Heavy support, support. Okay, I need to build by that. And UFO crash site, send Skyranger, probably clear the support and send the assault instead. Give my assaults and since I'm at it and I won't blow up anything, I should give my scope to my well, how old am I? I don't know. Where are they? I think I spot something there. Maybe not. Okay. I don't know where they are. Hello. Cool. So I need to capture one of those. Except if they run at some stupid places. Yeah, I'm in my 20s. Yeah, that's not too big of a deal. What time is it in en anglais? It's almost 2 p.m. Yeah, come here. I stay behind cover so I don't. Oh, okay. Hello. That's a lot of people. Thank God I have a lot of assaults. Cutscene skip apparently. If you spot many people on the same. Okay, 74 is good. Yeah, I'm super flanked there. Maybe I should kill that guy and then come towards here, but. Hey, Indigest, comment ça va? I'm having very bad luck, but we're doing okay, I'd say. Ça fait longtemps que je t'ai pas vu sur des streams. Oh yeah, she might die. That would be terrible because she has an Oxor, I think. Yeah, maybe. Please don't kill her. Please, please, please. Please miss her. Oh, suppressed is good. Yeah, I'm French, I said. Shouldn't be too big. Toujours. So scary, so spooky. Okay, so let's. Oh my god, stop being stupid. Let's see, 58 is pretty good though. Alright, you can kill more apparently. Yeah, I should have not have killed him, but at that point, I'm okay with that. 37, let's take that. Oh, that's very good. Couple McDonald, cool, cool. Well, 1% is not good. Okay. Well, I'll take that shot. Yeah, okay. I don't want to move because he's going to take shots at me. Je suis à Brest. Let's display all my personal information for my viewers. Mais je suis en Bretagne, ouais. Okay, let's come here. I don't want you to die, so you'll dash here. And you want to move there. I'm just going to trigger the outsider here. Oh, that computer is broken, sadly. Yeah, I'm okay with taking a shot from here. No worries. Can you come here and capture him? Let's go. Okay, let's move towards here. Okay, so he's here. Okay, one computer at least. Cool. Take great care in returning it to the base in one piece. Yeah, you're poisoned. That's not too bad. Okay, that should trigger the outsider I need to capture. Can you maybe? No, that's not good. Okay. He's going to take a shot at me and hopefully doesn't kill me. Cool. And she is going to be able to capture him, maybe, yeah.
Hope this works.
Excellent work. Perfect.
We'll begin analyzing this new artifact as soon as you're ready.
Corporal, having a corporal at that point is pretty important because that means I'm able to buy the training school here, and we can start the research. Okay, cool. Only two computers, but okay, we're going to do the landing then, sadly. Oh well, that's not very good. We just have to kill everybody, but that will be good for our fragments, and if I complete this mission in sub 6 minutes, we should have a great time. Because that assures me I have, like, the resources I need to keep going. Okay, where is the... It's here. Oh yeah, I remember that map, of course. Current enemy status at the site is unknown. Yeah, so there are 10 aliens here, and usually that map is a clusterfuck with like a pod here, and a pod back here, and like a lot of stuff to think about, and a lot of things to do, and you can start with a 45 here. Yep, you'll miss, no worries. I mean, you're going to miss anyway. That's why we love rookies. Two rookies, two misses. What do you... what's new, right? So that's probably going to trigger another pod. Apparently not. Okay. Yeah, he's behind heavy cover, so... Okay, floaters somewhere. As long as they don't panic, it's okay. Please shoot at someone else. No? Right. Oh, that's not too bad. He's just dead. More sectoids and three floaters somewhere. Alright. You are going to come here. What's your shell? Oh, 17% is not good. Okay. Kill confirmed. 30% for double kill? Why not? Well, that's why not, but... good. Good rookie. Well, you win some, you lose some, right? The floaters are probably back here. I won't sweat it too much. Yeah, this is a landing, so all the goodies are still up. Okay, that's very good, because that means double kill for me. Oh. This one here, apparently. Yeah, floaters still around. So floaters should be back here. Or inside, actually. Maybe that's going to be a very, very bad idea. Yep, okay. Not very good idea. Oh. Oh, that was a hit. Too bad I couldn't take a hit there. Yeah, they got you flanked, don't worry.
That looks like the primary power source for the alien craft. Could only hazard a guess as to the amount of power it would have been generating to propel that ship.
Come on.
Watch your fire down there. That equipment could be highly unstable.
Yeah, I know. You took a hit right in the face. Oh, that's not good. Oh well. I have a lot of people to back her up. Do you see someone? Oh, apparently you do. Cool. Miss. Finally. So my assault may be dead here because like she's flanked by a lot of people. Oh, and she's not behind cover anymore. Okay, that's... not very good. Okay, suppressed is good. Suppressed means she has like lower chances to hit. And if she moves, she gets an overwatch shot. Weird teleportation here. Don't ask me why. I really have to hunt that that down, sadly. Because if he gets like to a corner of the map, that could take a long time. And she died, yeah. Don't worry. Yeah, that's pretty sad, but that's life. Okay. Oh shit. Taken care of. That's why that mission can take a lot of time. He's panicked, by the way, that's why he fled for so long. We killed this whole squad and then he was like, okay, nope. Yeah, I know, you're flanked. It's okay. Don't know why the camera is keeping going to him. Yeah. Figured that was a hit. Yeah, I know. Don't panic, you're good. Please kill him. Cool. Rookies doing their stuff. Can you see someone from here? Maybe.
Taken care of. Weapons empty. Can't engage.
56, please. Okay. Like one less floater and one less sectoid, maybe? Alright. We're okay. Oh, except if you panic, yeah. Oh, don't panic everybody, like, please. Yeah, that's completely stupid, by the way. You're flanked. You're going to die. That's why you never want to do that. Alright, well. We'll hope not to die. If he hits at her, that would be pretty cool, but he's going to kill her, yeah. Go figure. That's a real bloodbath here. Oh well. Maybe you. Oh shit, you don't have. Well, you know what? Oh shit, that may destroy fragments too. That's not a very smart thing to do. 27 minutes here, that's pretty bad, but we still can be surprised by the good overseer mission, maybe? I don't know. Let's hope. Oh, why sniper? Oh, please. Okay, we're good. Research, we're good, okay. The foundry, okay. Interrogate Sinman. Oh shit, you want to do that, and then... Yeah, we'll lose a country here, big fucking deal, right? Engineers 4, whatever. Oh shit, you need to start another research here, like... Nav computers, yeah. And with that, we're going to buy, 4 shifts, maybe? Build... no. Here we go. Poor source, yeah. We got the credits for capturing the Sinman, so we're good. And we'll start the... okay, new research. How many fragments do we need? 26, okay, that's not too bad. Okay, and then we assault the base. What we want here is 4 shift plus 1 heavy. That's usually the best loadout. Here we go. Oh, maybe that's the guy with a scope instead of a grenade, whatever. Okay. So we are a bit ahead, that's pretty good. And if we don't, if we're not screwed by... not screwed by what's his face, the chrysalid count, we should be fine. Okay, yeah, he has a scope instead of, well, he's going to be more accurate. Yeah, yeah, comes towards me. Good. Chrysalid's pretty close. Floaters stuff. Okay.
Like we found where they've been taking the
admin. I was scared of chrysalids, not of a silly cutscene. Yeah, you don't miss 69 shots. More chrysalids, more floaters. Okay, a pot of crusades there, I'd say. Or there, yeah, okay. The game sometimes does this. So they're going to come towards me, and I'm going to be able to just light them up. So that's good thing. And two drones, whatever. No cutscene, good thing. Okay. Well, what you want to do here is first kill a chrysalid with your heavy. Well, no rounds, but you, oh, don't miss, please. There we go. And then you take a shiv to kill a drone, yeah. Cool. Good turn. Oh. Okay, so what you want to do here is probably move all your shivs. Towards here, okay. He has to reload. He has to kill it, by the way. Yeah, and everybody else reloads, even if you have a lot of ammo. So that's 6 aliens down. More crusades, more floaters, okay. And Sinman, maybe? I don't know. That noise is not that familiar. Two floaters, not too bad. You don't see anybody, so you just keep dashing.
What could they possibly be storing in those tanks?
Having them being able to shoot at me, like for an entire free turn, is pretty bad because two floaters can kill a shiv. If they're lucky, and land both their shots on the at the same guy, but yeah. Okay, we're good. And he misses. Cool. So you want to take your shots with your dude because if he levels up, that's pretty cool. So that's 8 dude for like 10 fragments. I need 26 if you recall. So please, not too many chrysalids is what I'm saying here.
What in God's name are we looking at?
I didn't want to believe it. But it's clear the aliens have been experimenting on the abductees. What could they be hoping to accomplish through this?
I don't know, the same thing you're doing with the aliens you capture, maybe? Yeah, so usually that room is crazy. What you wanna do is bring your heavy there and then discover them with your shivs and nuke them if there are three. Okay, that's only floaters, that's not too bad. I don't know what that is. Mutants maybe? Okay, two floaters as expected. And more floaters, cool. Floaters are easy kills, so. And you don't see anybody, so you'll come here. Good kill. That was a very good turn. So four floaters, that's we are at 18 fragments now. So we're good. Maybe the weird noise is just like the Sector 8 commander actually. That's chrysalids. We'll reload here. Last time I had a very, very bad door opening session here. Let's hope we're better than that. Come here. Alright. Only two drones, so we're at 20 fragments. If there is like something else, then it's three chrysalids. After that, we're good. That's it? Okay. I mean, I can deal with your bullcrap, so. 74%. He had a lot of kill. Yeah, good promotion, Surgeon. Overwatching, because I know they're going to come towards me. Yeah, please hit him. Yep, that's a big miss. Okay, please two hits. Only one? Maybe two? Nice. So that's less important now. I didn't even use explosives there. It's really good. Okay, so she's not hitting anyone. And floaters. Yes. So we'll have one extra fragment. If I know math, and I'm pretty bad at math, though. So maybe. Just come here. Oh shit, he moved so he cannot have his light amp shot, whatever. Dead in the water here. X-ray down. 86 sounds pretty decent. X-ray down. That should be it, by the way. I hope. Yeah, he may die here, whatever. At least they're not playing computer game. So that sounds like maybe a 40-minute base assault end. That's pretty good. Yeah, please. Oh, what? More floaters, really? Doesn't sound right. Oh, more floaters, cool. So we're even better than thyself. What is that energy?
That alien is clearly different from the others. It's wielding a power unlike anything we've previously encountered.
I really thought that it was my last dude. Oh, he's not dead? Okay. He's panicking, like a drone panicking. It's pretty fun. Yeah, you're going to shoot at me, and please miss me. Oh, shit. That's bad. Okay. 50-50, okay. I'd rather take the Overwatch shot then. Okay, you can come here. Oh yeah, don't mind control me. That would be terrible. Well, that would take you an entire turn, so maybe it wouldn't be terrible, but just a bit bad. Okay. Oh my god. What is wrong with him? Yeah, he's probably going to mind control me. Oh no, just shoot at me. Alright. Forty-one, that's not as good as I hoped, but did I lose two shivs somehow? No, I'm good. Nice. Okay, 41, that's a very good time. So we have enough fragments to keep going, so that's cool. Now we just have to do a bit of research and stuff, and we're good. Okay. And we hope not to okay. We build three cell lights and we scan for activity. New fighter craft is coming up. Okay, then we can excavate. No. Well, that could be cool, but no. Okay, new fighter craft is done. Then we can sell a lot of stuff. We can start hyperwave. We can build by the firestorm and oh shit, four shivs. Yeah, we have to tag that. We don't have to shoot it down. Satellite uplink will be done, but we don't care for the bomb disposal. Okay, we can build then the hyperwave relay. We'll need some power gen now. And then we can start research. Yeah, it's click-click entry. It's exact monster. Nope. Satellites are done.
Our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch.
Forward gen. Okay, we're good. We have to tag that too.
Much larger than anything.
That's a very good time, by the way.
I recommend we scramble our best equipped fighters if we're going to engage that ship.
Oh shit, no, we're good. EMP cannon's done, then we can we can build by oh shit. Okay, that's not too bad. We can
thanks to the our engineering team has managed to negate billions of dollars in traditional.
Okay. We cannot lose all. Okay, it's better. We wait for the council there. Okay, good. Then we can build by EMP cannon and equip that on the demon. And then we can build by facilities. That would be psionic labs. Okay. Nope. And then we can actually view ship list and order interceptor here. That would be pretty nice. Nope, we won't do that. Shit, I don't have interceptors in range yet. Okay, and then we can do that. Okay, that's very good. Ça avance, Indigest. On en est à Overseer. On en est juste après ça, en fait. On en est au premier tour de la mission d'Overseer. Ok. Et donc c'est cool, il y a plein de trucs à faire encore et c'est yeah, we may just want to give him heat ammo, very important, and a grenade instead of a scope. Okay. Okay, we lost 3 seconds. That's not a big deal. Okay. so it's safe to assume whatever they've got in there. Please.
We should expect heavy resistance. They're not going to make this easy on us.
Oh shit, please. Okay. And now we have to scout for the freaking sectapod. Yeah, perfect. Tell me, oh my god, you're an ass. We have to do that and hope he doesn't die. Okay. That's the only option I have, so... maybe he's going to die and I'm going to regret that move, but whatever. You take the 60%. Okay. I have to deal damage to the sectopod, so the drones actually heal him and stay around him, and the grenade, rocket actually nuke him and the drones at the same time, and that would be pretty cool if I stopped missing those 60% shell. Shit. But well, what are you doing? That's good. Let's just hope we can kill him. Or my dude is dead, by the way. Don't heal him? Yeah, good. If all my guys hit there... Oh my god, are you kidding me? You can heal from that far? Okay, hello floaters. Just come towards me and get nuked by...
This does look like a substantial upgrade.
Okay, this is... a tough moment for me. Don't miss. Whoa. That was special. That was your thing, I guess. 60. Stop missing, please. Yeah, if those two hit, we're still good. If not, we're in big trouble. Oh my god, he cannot do 7, I think. Shit. Oh my god, are you kidding me? My guy is dead. Oh, he's not dead. Interesting. He may be dead now. He's totally screwed. He's not even dead, he's just critically wounded. That's cute. Well, he did 12 damage to, maybe I should have used a shredder rocket, to be honest. There's some math to be done there. I don't know. Yep, you gotta get hit. That's how it works. Please work. Please give me anything to work with. Weirdly enough, I think I'm going to hit the drone. So freaking bad. Are you fucking kidding me? Like, really? You're hitting every single shot? And I'm missing everything? Insane luck on their part. Still. Even if. Oh no! Are you kidding me? I'm stupid.
Just as before, we see
wow. That's totally a spawning point for them. Totally. Well, 60 sounds better, so... 40, 30, okay. And weirdly enough, I think they're on my at the same level as me, so I don't have like any hide bonus, and they're don't have any issue dealing massive damage to me. Wow. Please don't kill me. Oh shit, are you kidding me? Everybody has to reload now. Okay. So he's probably dead, and 3 shiv to take out. Well, if I'm lucky, it will work. Holy crap. Don't overwatch. Don't kill me. I fucking hate this game. Why am I even playing it? Oh yeah, poor dude. Seriously, I don't care at all. Well, that was good. Alright, 19 damage to that 14 HP guy, that doesn't sound OP. Yeah, I know, you're an ass. Oh my god, enough already. Why are they doing that? Cool. Holy shit. Are you really taking 2 moves there? That sounds pretty stupid to me. The real question. Oh, okay, I'm here. That's pretty good. Alright. This is pretty scary, by the way. Only 3 shifts to take out those guys. It's pretty bad. But we gotta do what we gotta do. It is what it is. Stuff like that. Yeah, please move here. Move here. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Alright. Alright. We absolutely need to kill the real issue is the real issue here is that he may just like choose to nuke me with a rift, even if that would like kill him. Okay. Oh my god, don't reflect. Well, at least I still have some HP to work with. I don't know how those guys miss so often, to be honest. Yeah, I have no clue. Okay. Don't ask me why he did nothing there. Nope. Don't stop missing, please. That's not too bad. I don't know why he's not doing anything, to be honest. I'm just skip. Please miss me. Okay, this is ridiculous. I don't know, he's maybe just glitched out, he's not doing anything. And I actually can hit him, so it's good. It is all good. Or maybe he's baiting me into like stacking my guys up, and then he's going to... Nope, he's just going to... Oh, okay, 1 HP. He's not rifting. That time is pretty decent. If I don't game over, that could be good. I have to build an extra shiv. Let's remember that. Okay, time for click click entrée. Click click click. Click, 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 click. Entrée, entrée. Bah, 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 click. Entrée. Okay, okay, okay. Research. Start new research. Why not? Okay, we have some time. Poor gen. I need to build an extra ship, I said. So, let's do that now. I may... Where is my satellite? My room at? I have 1, 2, 3, 4... Okay, I'm actually pretty good. We're picking up a new contact. Oh shit! Looks like it's scanning for something. It's scanning, so... No joy here. I actually should totally build at least 2 extra satellites, I'd say. It's okay. Okay, so beam weapons.
We need to start working on the housing.
Yeah, don't worry.
As soon as possible.
Yeah, don't worry.
Considering what we went through to get it.
Yeah, I know. Beam weapons. Okay. Kiwi late. Sciomore. Power gen. Okay, I know. Barracks, I will send my soldiers.
Once we have a complete report.
Fifth guy dead. I can now build by a Sciomore if I had some monies. Okay, start new research. That would be heavy lasers. We're good. Okay, I think I'm good. I don't care.
Commander, by ignoring these UFO contacts, we're putting our entire satellite network at risk.
Oh shit, I should build by foundry shiv lasers, by the way. And do I have anything to research? I don't think so. View soldiers. You're gifted, so I can. Okay. Give you that or more. Shiv laser. Yeah, shiv lasers. 5 days. Okay. And then we're good. That was barely good. Please. Okay. Okay. Actually, I need the lightnings, yeah. Oh shit, I need the Psy abilities. That would be Psy Inspiration and Mind Control if I want to, and we are almost 4 minutes ahead. Cool. Launch mission. Okay, let's not make any silly mistakes today. I did yesterday and it was bullshit. I don't know what the will of that dude is. I don't know if that's good or not. Yeah, he's going to die. Cool. Despawning the despawning the discs, killing the two sectoids. We can come here, yeah. Then we'll kill the floaters. Oh, come on. Okay, good positioning. This heavy floater has to die because he has a fucking grenade. And it's pretty bad to get nuke at that point. Alright. That's 75%, I swear to god it doesn't hit 75% of the time. But apparently today it did. Okay, cool. Well, you win some, you lose some. Shit. Okay, apparently some people still see him. That's good.
Watch the sides.
We're going to be... Okay, we have to kill that dude. What? Are you kidding me? Hello? Where is you? Okay, you come here and you mind fray that guy. That's a 100% chance to do your 5 damage. That's cool. So we took an extra turn there, whatever. Okay, so can you kill that? Yeah. Can you kill that? Probably. Yeah, you don't want to do that. You probably won't. Okay, and then you want to run, please, up there. Cool. What? Okay, yeah. Take the teleporter if you like. If that pleases you, we're good. The success! I love that. That line is just awesome. The success. Yeah, you probably want to come here and do your rift thingy on the thin man. Yep. Okay. Chip, it's this dude. I should bring with me, but whatever. Okay, you want to dash here while you dash here. Not the dash. Oh, you opened the door. Okay. Missing him is pretty unlikely. Don't ask me why. Alright. Then we wait for a couple of turns. That turn, oh, it's McDonald's. This speedrun is sponsored by a fast food firm, well known in the US and in France. Alright, so you come here, usually.
With what we've seen so far, it was only natural to assume the aliens would have something specialized towards frontline
combat. And you cheese rift the...
appears to be that unit.
I don't envy anyone who has to go up against that thing.
The success! And then hello, Berserker, and teleport back, and... up, and do your weird dance, because that's what you do. There we go. That alien there! It's dead. It's been dead for 2 turns now. It's been dead for 3 turns now.
It's not carrying a weapon like the others. What could it be doing?
Okay, we'll be very, very careful with the railing today. Because apparently you can die to a railing. If you didn't know, railings are scary. Yeah, the camera is going to do its weird shit today. That's pretty sad, but that's how it is, you know. Okay. Let's take it slow towards the railing. We want to be here, but we want to be at, like, coming from here, apparently. It's pretty precise. Don't ask me why, but that's how it works.
No retreat, no surrender.
And you have 3 minutes to complete the game. I think we're good. But maybe not. Okay. Whoa, camera, please. Then you want to do that. And sometimes you one-shot them. And sometimes you don't. But next door they're dead and they won't shoot at me, and here we go. I hope I'm good. I feel like I've soft locked the game. No, we're good. Okay, cool. Okay. All that hard work to come. Well, this end. Oh my god, thanks a lot RNG for screwing me at the start and giving me the strength and the hopes to keep going. I don't know how I would have done without like a terrible RNG that's apparently just wanting to screw with me. Okay, we'll take that slow too. I don't want to trigger the last cutscene, that would be terrible. That won't be sub 70, but that's going to be an okay record. I want some world record hype in the chat. I won't have it because, well, there's nobody in my chat. Okay. Yeah, so close to sub 70, seriously. World record hype! Hey, Unstable, what's up? The run not over yet? You're right, it's not. The game is still soft lock. Don't ever say that. No, I'm losing time. 1:10:43. World record by 3 minutes. Yes. Oh my god, that feels good. After 3 days of bad RNG and bad luck and it's Sergeant McDonald that complete the game in 70 minutes and 43 seconds. Thanks a lot for watching. Yeah. Well, that's some okay splits, to be honest. Like, don't feel too bad about that run. Yeah. To go faster than that, you want to skip, you want to have better luck with computers. That's pretty much it. Please notice how gorgeous this final cutscene voice acting is. The package is not on board. What direction? Up. Oh my god. That's an intense run. I really like the speedrun. It's really, really, really cool. Okay, we saved the Earth, and we made some incredible technology advancement, like, this is going to change everything. The game over. 55 alien kills, that's not too much. 6 soldiers lost, rest in peace. 5 country lost only, that's pretty good. 9 battles, 9 wins, 55. Well, let's see. UFO shutdown 3, psionic soldiers 1, 1 interceptor, 1. A lot of tags. Yeah, that's pretty standard stuff. Resources, a lot of more credits earned than spent. And what's my percentage chance to hit? 63% is pretty good. Okay. Thanks a lot for watching. Well, Papers, it's your turn. Oh, I feel pretty good about that. I'm really happy with that run. Okay, thanks a lot for watching. You all should go watch someone else. Let's see who's streaming. Okay. Elo Ninja is a very, very good... Mega Man runner, so you should... watch that. Thanks a lot for watching, everybody. Thanks, Unstable and Indigest, for sticking by. I'll put that on YouTube, and yep, thanks a lot to all the staff that made the game. Anyway, see you later. Thanks a lot.